suffer only, but to repent, to ask God for pardon, and ask him for courage that we continue to do the right thing as we are required. So may God bless us as we walk, as we journey together.
Christians arrived early morning at Lubaga Cathedral in the procession of the Way of the Cross. They were led by the Archbishop of the Diocese of Kampala, Paul Semwogerere. Archbishop Semwogerere was joined by Minister of Gender Betty Yamongi, Deputy Mayor Kabuye Chofatogabie, alongside other MPs. He first addressed the faithful on the importance of the day. He reminded leaders to take on their responsibility, especially towards those that are oppressed. He urged Christians to reflect on Jesus' suffering to renew themselves. He then led the faithful in a procession of the Way of the Cross. They marched around Rubaga Road while stopping to plead to God and also change cross bearers. They proceeded to Kisenyi at the Monastery of John Mary and prayed there. Various people carried the cross to symbolize Jesus' suffering. As they approached the prayer ground, the Archbishop carried the cross. Relatedly, the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mgalu, led the Christians in a procession of the Way of the Cross from All Saints Cathedral in Nakasero. He was accompanied by Deputy Bishop Hannington Mutebi, Miriam Atembe, and others as they passed through Kampala Road, Chiseka to Old Kampala. During the procession, Archbishop Kazimba preached to the faithful to promote love, peace, and unity.
Keep justice, because one day there will be judgment. And so this journey is to remind us the journey Jesus took, so that we can also confess ourselves.
They later joined their counterparts under the Uganda Joint Christian Council at the Old Kampala Stadium. From Namirembe Diocese, Anglicans were led by Bishop Right Reverend Wilberforce Chicholwalia to make the public Way of the Cross from the cathedral to Old Kampala Playground. As they set off, Luwalida asked the public to critically reflect on the objectives of this action.
Tukola kino kye tukola. Kya mazima bannaffe abamu bali mu kanisa era toyinza kubagaana kubanga nabo bali ku mulamwa. N'olwekyo bajjukiza nti ebyo bikulu ddala.
On their way, they made a stopover at the School of the Physically Handicapped along Balintuma Road and prayed as well.
Walking humbly with God means walking alongside others, and therefore it is not just about the individual, my work, my love. The love that God invites us into is always a love which gathers us into communion. We, not me. This insight makes all the difference in how we do justice.
Later, they proceeded and also made a stopover at Mengo Hospital. At the hospital, they had a prayer session for the sick, led by Reverend Canon Henry Segawa, the Diocesan Secretary, and the Mission Secretary, Reverend Samuel Mwonge. Before joining the Uganda Joint Christian Council congregation at the Old Kampala Playground, they visited Sanyu Baby's home and prayed for the children.
Tinje cha katonda nokuma kwetongera okwewayo mu buvunanyizibwa katonda bwatukwasiza eri abaana bano Gatusaba nti omukisa gwe gunywezebwa eri administrator era ne bonna abakola nabo okusobola okulaba ng'abaana bano nabo basobola okuweebwa ekyo ekibalaga be Katonda abaagala era afaayo gye bali ate naffe okubirizibwa okufaayo omukisa ogwo gunywezebwe ku maka gano era gunywezebwe ne ku baliraanwa baffe ne ku abo bonna abawaayo omuwendo olw'okulaba ebya buli lunaku ebikolebwa wano nga bigenda mu maaso omukisa ogwo olemu kutuvaako lero ne bulijjo emirembe n'emirembe.
In Namungona, the Orthodox Archbishop, Metropolitan Geronimus Muzei, spoke to the media before the march. He said they are taking part in the Way of the Cross because they are also part of Uganda Joint Christian Council. He said the organization is celebrating its 60th anniversary and it is time for people to implement their responsibilities.
Era kibavudde bakiwa title nti waayo olyawo jjukira nti okukola obulungi buvunaanyizibwa.
Report compiled by Disan Mutyaba and Gisman Subuga for the news.